You're now going to present the nominee between Mugayam Tawan, while these are the stress. Mudangam is a South Indian percussion instrument. Mythologically, it's supposed to be played by Lord Nandi, a bull-faced devotee of Shiva, while Shiva was doing his cosmic dance. Now you know why I'm a big fan of Shiva bulls. We're going to start with the oral recital. In Mudangam, it has initially we start with the talam with the Vilamba Gati, that is in the slow pace, then we went to the medium pace, Madhyama, and then we went to the Tivra Gati. Then we do Gati Vedas, and then which is totally in the black and blue to most of you. Anyways, I don't bore you with all that. With that, I'll start a recital. This is in Adita. After that, I'll play the Madhyama Gati, and then we'll have the same thing done by Ravi Gurdas as well. Compositions in tabla called Kaida and Kaida Rela. They'll recite first and play just like Vadire. Dindin, Nana, Dindin, Nachaka, Dindin. Tak, Dadi Dagan, Dadi Dagan, Dinagan, Nakaka, Taka, Dipi, Dadi Dagan, Dinagan, Dagan, Dadrik, Dipi, Dagan, and Dadrik, Dipi, Dinagan, Dadi Dagan, Dinagan, Dadi Dagan, Dinagan, Nakaka, Taka, Dipi, Dadi Dagan, and Dinagan, Dagan, and Dadrik, Dipi, Dagan, and Dadrik, Dipi, Dagan, and Dadi Dagan, Dinagan, Dadi Dagan, 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 Dadi Thank you.
Thank you.